Let's make a spaghetti carbonara frittata. In a cast iron skillet, cook your pancetta and then let cool. In a bowl, add your eggs, pecorino, black pepper, salt, and whisk. Then add your cooled pancetta. Drain your pasta and then add to that same cast iron skillet. Toss with butter, then pour in your egg mixture. Bake for about 30 minutes and then serve warm or at room temperature. Hope you enjoy it.